Step into the kaleidoscope of eclectic interior design, where each object narrates its story, and your distinctive style takes center stage. Today, we're not just admiring this whimsical style, we're diving into a hands-on guide to curating your own space with an eclectic twist. From combining the old with the new to creating a harmonious medley of colors and textures, we'll walk you through how to transform your home into a personal sanctuary that's as unique as your story. Let's begin this adventure together. But before we begin, a warm welcome back to Sweet Magnolia. And if you're new here, do subscribe for more such enchanting design explorations. Discover eclectic harmony. Embrace the blend of eras and inspirations. Let a vintage lamp illuminate the space next to a sleek modern sofa. Celebrate the tapestry of life by displaying traditional patterns alongside contemporary fabrics. Showcase harmony and diversity. Mix cultural artifacts and personal memorabilia on open shelves for a space that truly tells your story. Balance is key. Aim for balance over symmetry. It's the art of mixing, not matching, that defines an eclectic style. Coordinate disparate pieces by pairing bold, floral upholstery with geometrically patterned rugs to create a unified yet lively ensemble. Remember, each item should contribute its voice to the collective character of the room, like individual instruments in a symphony. color, the unifying thread. Use color strategically to tie the room together. A consistent color palette can harmonize diverse design elements. Consider walls as canvases for the room's color story, allowing you to layer various hues and textures for depth and interest. When in doubt, neutral tones can be a safe foundation, allowing your eclectic pieces to stand out without overwhelming the senses. Texture and pattern, the layered approach. Master the mix of textures to add warmth and intrigue. Combine smooth ceramics, plush textiles, and rustic woods for tactile variety. Patterns should be layered thoughtfully. A striped throw might drape over a paisley printed chair, creating an inviting nook for relaxation. Keep the space feeling grounded and approachable with natural elements, like wooden accent pieces or woven baskets. Personalize with purpose. Every piece should resonate with personal significance. Select items that reflect your experiences, travels, or dreams. Curate your space as a gallery of your life. Allow room for future finds that can add new chapters to your home story. Avoid clutter by giving each cherished item its moment to shine. Space and placement are as crucial as the pieces themselves. This approach to design invites you to break free from conventional trends, to build a space that is authentically yours. It's a testament to personal taste and a life well lived, where every item has a history and every corner tells a story. In the eclectic style, a home is more than just a showcase, it's a narrative woven from the threads of the many lives that have touched it. If you enjoyed this exploration into eclectic interiors and feel inspired to craft a space that's all your own, consider subscribing for more creative insights. Join the conversation in the comments. I'm eager to hear about your unique design adventures and answer any questions you may have. Welcome to our community of eclectic enthusiasts.